What if it's being together? It's caused a lot of problems, right?
Ezra, wait!
You can't call it here anymore.
Your relationship is so much trouble.
I can't stand the idea of you walking around and hating.
Why not just let it go? It seems impossible that things will ever work out.
It shouldn't.
When you love someone, it's worth fighting for, no matter what the odds.
I think you're amazing, Aria. When I first met you, I'd like to know more about you.
I'd like to know more about you, too.
I thought, who is this girl?
Love the song.
B26?
I could never hate you. My new haircut wasn't to impress Mrs. Welsh.
I can't. But even if I could, I don't want to. I can't pretend like you
do. Welcome home, honey.
Wow.
I love you.
Do you have any idea how much I love you? I love you. And nothing you just said to me changes that.
I'm not leaving, Ezra.
You just can't.
It wasn't my age that ruined us, Ezra. You did. I really needed a hug from you today.
I'm in love with you, daughter. I love Aria.
I love her.
There's a quote. You must give up the life you had planned in order to have the life that is waiting for you. I thought I knew what that meant. I didn't. Till I met you.
I chose you knowing all that comes with it.
I thought I lost you.
I thought we did it.
That's what we really did it.
Yeah, we did.
I've lied about a lot of
things. Nothing you say will change anything!
But I have never lied to you, not once, about how I feel about you.